Amritsar's town hall is being converted into a partition museum. But will it help India and Pakistan move on? I really don't think so. In fact, I think it might make matters a little worse.
Arey, why? We need a partition museum so we can remember what bitter hate between India and Pakistan can lead to.
Is that really possible? हमने partition से jingoism के अलावा सीखा ही क्या है?
But Pakistan हमेशा से तो enemy नहीं था ना. Until 1947, we've shared a similar history of suffering under the British. अब हम go back to Pakistan चिल्ला रहे हैं, तो याद तो करो कि Pakistan आया कहाँ से था.
Hang on a minute. History तो clear है boss. और जो चिल्ला रहे हैं, क्या वो museum का महंगा tour लेकर चुप हो जाएंगे? The problem is this. Museums tell a story that is set in stone. तो पार्टीशन म्यूजियम किसकी हिस्ट्री बताएगा? इंडियन हिंदूज की, पाकिस्तानी मुस्लिम्स की, सिख कम्युनिटी की या ब्रिटिश राज की?
सब की. Because that pain of partition was everyone's experience. Confronting pain is the first step to recovery, which is why we need to create a space for partition survivors to tell their story, whether it is Pakistani Muslims, Indian Hindus or whoever.
Let's face it, we are a sensitive lot. So, will telling stories of Hindus killing Muslims and vice versa not add to the mess that we are already in? Pain ko confront karne ke liye museum chahiye kya? Why make a physical tomb of hate?
Physical museum is important to give our collective trauma more respect and legitimacy. Aise to Holocaust memorial bhi nahi banna chahiye tha. How will we ever resolve the Kashmir issue if we don't understand the partition? We need such a museum for my grandfather or your grandmother to come and say, just because I'm not in history books doesn't mean my experience is any less or not worth it.
Holocaust or partition ka to koi comparison hi nahi hai. In the Holocaust, there was a clear perpetrator, the Nazis, and there was a clear victim, the Jews. But partition mein to, the perpetrators were also the victims themselves, na? And Kashmir is nowhere near a resolution, not because we are confused about our partition.
So we run away from history and our pain, don't confront the lessons of the past? Is that the solution?
Come on, we can never forget the partition. But do we really need another painful reminder, especially when we are feeling so trigger happy?